Alrighty then, now we're gonna put a fifth in. So I got a four and I've got a fifth squared minus two times a fifth plus five. So this is negative four times 1/25th minus 2/5 plus five. So this is negative 4/25 minus 2/5 plus five. I invite you to put that in your calculator and you'll either get that. If you change it to a decimal, you'll get that. We'll be back.